Hi friends, you may wonder about what I am doing right now, but this is how I start my day with calmness. In this video, I am going to share you how I calm myself. So watch the video fully. I am sure at the end of the video, you will be blessed.
During my childhood days, I had 0% focus and no inner peace. I think that's why my performance also very bad, both in curriculum and not curriculum. While I was studying 6th standard, somehow I won matches in school days and selected for zonal level competition to represent my school in chess champion. The day was arrived, the match was started. You know what happened? Within 5 moves, my opponent won match. Yes friends, on that day I was so upset and my face looked exhausted. After that I went to my mom and asked, "Mom, please help me to improve my focus and my inner peace." She said, "When you have calmness, you achieve both the things, my son." I said, "Wow. Then tell me, how can I achieve my calmness?" He said, "Just two simple things. Don't try to control your thoughts. Try to manage your thoughts." Which means, the moment when you control your thoughts, when you're trying to control your thoughts, it'll never happen because it's really tedious process. So rather controlling, manage your thoughts. Like, when thought comes, let it come and go. Don't try to control it. Yes friends, initially our all minds just like this Rubik cube. Initially it was plain and colorful, but the moment the thoughts get entered, the mind got collapsed like this Rubik cube. But rather controlling our thoughts, when we run behind our thoughts, I'm sure at some point in time, it has to come in just like this Rubik cube. Thank you, friends. Finally, remember, whenever you have to achieve calmness, don't try to control your thoughts. Rather, manage your thoughts. You will achieve bliss. Bye, friends.